Bang, this is our house. It has like... Hey guys, it is your boy, the Crafter. And welcome back to the unnamed series. Yeah, I don't really even name it yet, but comment down below what you think I should name the series. So guys, what I did off camera, I just gathered a few more like birch logs and a lot more food. And guys, while I was going on my killing spree, I found this little area. I was thinking if we could make this like our house area. Like, it's a little place maybe with vines we can put over. And guys, I did fix this. I just put in the new one that was compatible for 1.12. But let's just... I don't think we're gonna do it over there right now. Let's just build in the open area. Let's see if there's anything else in here. Like, right in the middle of here wouldn't be that bad for our starter house. So let's get some birch logs. Now, let's do this. Let's do like a 10 or 8 by 8. 6, 7. No, 7 is fine. 6. I don't really care about the color right now, but oops, I fell off. Let's go up. There we go. This is technically our starter house, so we don't really have to worry about the pattern design right now. Bang! This is our house. It has like some cow patterns. We need a door. We need four more pieces. Now let's go and do this. We go three birch doors. Go. We don't really have that much lighting. We can literally just make things right here as lighting. So here's our house. I'm just gonna take some quick coordinates. See what we can do with this. So what I usually do on my starter house, I build a mine in the house, and then we go all the way down to like level 10 or something like that. So let's do that. Let's actually do this quick. Let's take down, close the door. That, and we're just gonna go down to like till we find some iron at least. Oh, coal, because we really do need coal. What's it? Oh, I'm using my axe. Oh my god, I really can't even see. I know that's diorite. Okay. God, I'll light this up for you guys, but I cannot see. I can only see my hotbar and my pickaxe. Looks like we found gravel. This is gravel. Cool. Yes. I need this coal. I'm so glad I have Optifine. It adds in like the dynamic lighting. So let's get this. There we go. Let's replace it. And wow, that's a lot better. What level are we at? We are at 42. Yeah, we're at 42. We're just gonna go a little bit further. We need to get all this gold. Let's just do that right now. Okay, guys, I am back, and I just dug down like 5 more blocks, and I did find some iron. I really hope our pick doesn't break. We can make a new one made out of iron this time, though. So, and this is gonna be our last one. Let's go back up then. Let's do that. Let's go over here. Okay, guys. As you can see here, I got a bunch more logs. So now I'm just gonna, we're gonna go down here, I guess. Not block our way down, but let's go down to here. And let's get this. There we go. Now we can make a furnace. Let's make like 3 furnaces. Let's make a new pick. I'm gonna make 2 new ones. Oh, no, let's just make 1. There we go. Let's go, and by the time we come back up, it should be ready. So what level are we at now? We are at 25. We are getting close, guys. Okay, so now we are below diamond level. Now we have a chance of getting diamonds. So, let's do this. Let's go right down to level 10. Let's dig out. Okay, we found some lapis. Yeah, you can't break it with stone pick. Well, we've got, how much did we get? How much are we gonna get? 35. Back up. I'll be right there with you guys. This is gonna be a long time. Okay, guys, I'm back up. And where's our iron? Here we go. Let's actually make some chests. Mine this. Let's make one like that. And let's do this. Like that. Now let's just store a bunch of our things in here. Not the things we need to survive, but let's keep the cobbles for scaffolding. Let's keep that. Keep all this. Now what we can do is, since we have the iron, we can go to here. I'm gonna make an iron pick. So let's just do that and that. Go. And now I'm just gonna make a crafting table for along the way. Let's go. Once we like finish this, we're gonna add some stairs so we can actually move freely, and it won't take an hour to go down and keep bumping our head. If this was real life, this would hurt a lot. But let's keep going. You know, actually, let's try like going a different way, like this way or this way. Let's check this way. Okay. Oh, cool. Audible. I hear lava. Wow, we stumbled into lava. That's actually a good sign. Everyone says, oh, the diamond on the lava. So, it actually, whenever I go mining and I find diamonds, they're usually near lava. But, so let's get all this iron. Wow, this is a big cave. I feel like we're gonna lose the way. Let's make up some more torches though. I'll lead the way with the torches. This feels like we're using a stone pick, but it's an iron pick. Weird. So we are 13, okay. So we're still at diamond. I keep hearing very weird sounds. Let's go up a bit more. Let's gather all this iron. This iron we forgot to get on our way here. And now, let's place some torches around here so we can actually see. I feel like there's a lava. Water? Is water so clear? What? Honestly, what? No.
Hello, darkness, my old friend. I've come to talk with you again.
Oh my god. Luckily, I set my spawn point up. I put on keep inventory. Okay, I'll be right back, guys. We're gonna go back down there, and yeah. Okay, guys, I am back, and I see the water, so let's block this part and that part up. Now the water should stop. Do I see diamonds?
Nope.
I think I see diamonds. Oh yes, we have actually found them. Okay, good. Okay, let's see how much there are first. So let's just cover all this up. Let's place up. Oh, wow. Okay, that. Carissa. Is there one fly? Okay, there's one fly under that. But wow, this is a lot of diamonds. What? Okay, well, let's see. Okay, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12 diamonds and some redstone. Dang, that was good. Let's get this iron. Well, we are doing very well already in our second episode. Let's get this. Okay. Now let's see. What's it then? Which way did we come? Okay, we came up from here. Let's just put a thing on the left. So now, let's see. Okay. Okay, let's put on some mangas. Bad. Get some XP, we're already at 12 levels, which is very good. Go back up here and some more gold as I can see hiding in the corner. There we go. Got all of it, right? Yeah. Okay. Now let's see anywhere else. Let's tie the other way then. Let's go down here. We were just there. Let's go. Came from up there, I think. Wait. Okay. So that's where we were. So yeah, that's where I put the little post thing. Let's go up here. Here. Water is very annoying, especially when there's water near it. I think that's the source. We got it. Let's keep going up. We're not at diamond level anymore. Oh yeah, we're way above diamond level. But we still have a mine, which is good. So we can get all our ores that we need. We have a lot of ores. Wow. We can get a set of iron armor. Now we're going back down as cave goes. Let's do this. Anything? Nothing. Okay, I think we're gonna go back up now. Right there, but now we go up here, and I think we came from up here. Yeah, we came from right here. So let's go. Let's go. Okay, we actually ended up with a lot of stuff. So we got the iron, 39 iron. That's good. Let's get all this back and let's go back up. Let's take a look at what we've gotten. So we got 12 diamonds, 39 iron, 18 gold, I think. Let me check. So yeah, 39 iron, 18 gold, 12 diamonds, and 55 lapis and 35 redstone. Not bad. Okay. So of course I'm gonna make a diamond pick, but not just yet. I'm gonna make 6 verses. Then we can put these right there. And then somewhere we're gonna have to find some coal. So actually we're gonna end it very soon, but I'm just gonna go get some coal and I'll be back. Okay guys, I am back and I got a lot more coal, like a stack and a half almost. So let's do this. We're gonna split it into eighths. Let's do this. Like that. And now we go to here. And we go to here. Now we split it up again. 4, 4, 4. So 1, 2, 3, 4. 5, 6. Bang. Now we split it up again into see if we can split it up in seconds. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Okay. Now we have 14 each. One. Good. So now we can do this just to make it a bit more efficient. Like that. Now we're just gonna make the diamond pick and I'll end off the video. So I hope you enjoyed, but make sure you like, comment, and subscribe. But make sure you dab and goodbye.